If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
Trooper Anthony Piercy will receive his sentence this month.
$6,000 worth of damage was stolen from Two Mile Prairie.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.